When adding eggs to cream batter, it's important that they're at room temperature to ensure that they mix properly. Crack your eggs into a mixing jug. Slowly add the eggs, one at a time. The butter may curdle, but this is normal when you're introducing a liquid. Just be sure to mix well after each addition.